Actress Kavitta Verma has apologized to the Christian community for her blasphemous pose in the forthcoming Bollywood movie Policegiri. Kavitta's dressing scantily with a rosary on her body and the Holy Cross on her belly had raked up a controversy among Christians last week. The Christian Secular Forum had demanded deletion of the offensive scenes from the movie. Late Monday, the producers T.P. Agrawal and Rahul Agrawal invited Christian Secular Forum General Secretary Joseph Diaz and others for a meeting along with Kavitta, where she tendered an unconditional apology. Kavitta conceded that she made a mistake and said she would be committed to use religious objects in a reverential manner in future. IANS report.